Hello there, Mark here. Welcome to the 19th installment of my 7-inch single series. I'm going to start this video with a needle drop. Hopefully it gets through the approval process when I go to upload the video. This one is an original pressing from 1958. We'll continue with my Sundazed and Norton records, but I wanted to pull this fantastic rockabilly single by the king of rockabilly, Carl Perkins. And this is on the fantastic Columbia label, 4i, pink pedal pushers. I prefer the flip. I'm gonna play a little bit of Jive After Five. Both of these songs were composed by Carl. Carl was an amazing guitarist, songwriter, very influential. Paul McCartney stated that if it's something along the lines, if it wasn't for Carl Perkins, there would be no Beatles. And I somewhat agree, because the Beatles covered so many of his songs during their early years. Carl is in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the Nashville Songwriters Hall of Fame, the Rockabilly Hall of Fame. He wrote so many classic tracks. Probably his most popular would be Blue Suede Shoes, Matchbox, Honey Don't. Just great, great music. So I'm not going to spend too much longer. I hope you enjoy the drop, and then we'll start loading the show. So the jerk on my feet all the time, and oh man, how they hurt. Don't make much, but I sure get the news. I don't have much time for getting the blues. My friends dropping for the sodas and pop. They're all talking plans about a new record pop. All day long, I've been filling up, taking in nickels, dimes, and quarters. Cherry sodas and a chocolate shake. Strawberry sundaes and a lemon phosphate. Enjoyed the needle drop. We'll start with this single. This was out of sequence. This is by the Dictators, Avenue A, and New York, New York is on the flip. This guy where he belongs here. Next one is by Jan and Dean, Songs for a Rainy Day, and this is an EP. You have California Lullaby, Here Comes the Rain, Yellow Balloon, and Raindrops. It's on this very cool minty colored vinyl. The next one is by Screamin' Jay Hawkins and the Chicken Hawks, I Hear Voices. Next one is by the International Submarine Band featuring Graham Parsons. This is an EP as well. You have Blue Eyes, Luxury Liner, Miller's Cave, and I Must Be Somebody Else You've Known. Next one is by the Fabulous Jades. This is an EP as well. Surfin' Crow, Little Marlene, Shake Baby Shake, Blue Black Hair. And these last few are just on black wax with the standard Norton label there. Next one is by Freddie King. They did a really nice job with this one. I love the white label King and then the red wax. This is Washout and Butterscotch. The next one is by Billy Lee and the Rivieras, You Know and Won't You Dance With Me. Again, most of these are garage rock, some psychedelic, some folk, some soul. Once we get the shelf filled up, We're going to start pulling more of these out, playing some, and then talking a little bit about the artists. This one is Northwest Greece. This has three acts on it: the Mighty El Dukes, Lord Dent, and his Invaders, Joe Boot, and the Fabulous Winds. Next one is by the Killer, Jerry Lee, the Wild One, That He Was, and then High School Confidential is on the flip, and that's an alternative take. Excellent, love both of those tracks. Big Sandy with Lost Straitjackets. Not familiar with this group at all. This is on Spin Out Records. Next one is by the legendary Stardust Cowboy. Relaxation, I Ride a Tractor. Next one is by Arthur Lee and the American Four. These are unissued 1965 demos. We have Stay Away. And then with the Grassroots, you have You I'll Be Following. Next one is by Lightning Hopkins. Had a Gal Called Sal. Hopkins Sky Hop. They Wonder Who I Am. This is part of a really nice series. This one does not have a jacket. It's by the Liars. Baby, I Still Need Your Lovin' and Gettin' Plenty Lovin'. So you go from one extreme to the next there. The Movies, Come On. And then the flip is You Got What I Want. Very cool label. Okay, the next one is by, Jerry McCann and his Upstarts, Rock and Roll Ball, and, sorry, I can't see this, I Want Somebody to Love, and then Turn Your Damper Down. Sleeve there. Nathaniel Mayer. I don't want no bald-headed woman telling me what to do. That's the flip. There must be an alternative take on one of the sides because it's the same track on both sides. The next one is by Nathaniel as well. I'm going to leave a little room in each cubby to accommodate growth. Ride in My 225. The flip is Mr. Santa Claus. Chris Montez and the Invincibles. She's My Rockin' Baby. Forgive Me is the flip. What's this? Where are these cats? The New Colony 6, and this is an EP as well. You have Last Night, Accept My Ring. What's on the other side? Maybe not. The Pretty Things. A House in the Country, Progress, Tripping, and Photographer. This is a nice approximation of the Fontana label. Of course, with the Norton logo. Next looks like a UK pressing. The next one is by the Pretty Things as well. Let's see here. Another EP, Big City, I Can Never Say, Get Yourself Home, Honey I Need. Same label. The Pyramids, Carol Ann and Bikini Drag. Question Mark and the Mysterians, Are You For Real? And I'll Be Back. Same band, Sally Go Round and The Roses. Kind of a cool label. The Ripcords, really like this band. Stingray, Red Hot Roaster, and Shutdown. Production of the Columbia label. And Shutdown, that's a Wilson track, Jimmy Ricks and the Ravens, 60 Minute Man. You've Got Just What I Need. Dex Romweber, Two Great Guitars with the Flat Duo Jets. The Riviera Playboys, I Can't Understand. And then Loverman and Warnings. Let's be on the flip. Again, Riviera's Surfing Fun. And then I'm Looking For Somebody to Love. The Ready Men Meet the Yeti Men. We have My Baby Left Me and Break Time. Something Wild, Tripping Out. And then the flip is She's Kinda Weird. A nice green vinyl. Next one is by the Spiders. Why Don't You Love Me? And Don't Blow Your Mind. Next one is by Ronnie Self. Mr. Frantic, Recorded Live. Papalina, Rocky Road Blues, Flame of Love, and WTOL Radio Interview. Very cool. Actually have two copies of that one. This is by the Sabres, the Red Hot Sound of the Sabres, Wild North Carolina Rock and Roll. And this is another one that goes for quite a bit. You can find it on the original label. Take Up the Slack, Daddy-O, and My Hot Mama. Copies of this one. This is by Doug Sam. And we have Slow Down and Crazy Daisy. And he is with the Pharaohs. That's a nice yellow vinyl. I did not put this one back. I'm going to do it now. So things are in order. Next one is by the Sonics, Busybody. and the witch. All right, the Sir Forrest play, Jack the Ripper and I'm a Hog for You. I really like this vinyl. The next one is by the Triumphs. Let's see, we have an EP here. We have Surfside Date, Susie in My History Class, Surfside Slave, and Memphis Baby. I think I'll stop here. This last one is by an all-girl group, the Tremolons, and they are tackling a couple heaters on this one. You have, what do we have? I thought they were. Whole Lot of Shaking going on, Heartbreak Hotel, Theme for a DJ, and Please Let Me Know. All right. Thanks again for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you soon.